The most rejected author in history is Dick Wimmer, having been rejected 162 times.